Politician, you've really got poor Frankie in a bit of hot water over at the bathhouse. Sorry, shitty pun. Because of you, Tony D'Orazio is having a hard time controlling the city's politicos, so he's ordered Frankie to keep an eye on the Imperial. It's a third strike, you're dead situation. How do you think you'll handle old Frankie?
That's all up to him.
Hey, I could tag along, my camera's in the car, and...
You want to dig up more dirt for your rag, you do it on your own time. I ain't gonna drag your libelous ass all over town.
I get it. Be seeing you. If you kill Bernard, be sure to let me know what happened, okay?
Fighters will get you. Maybe not the first time out, maybe not the second time, but he'll get you. Ask Benny Parrott.
If the weather holds out, I'm gonna paint my porch this weekend.
Sounds like Barbieri split, but those stupid radio commercials of his are hitting.
This is gonna happen. Goddamn right.
Nailed to a cross and burned alive? That's never cool. Holy shit.
Buddy,
I still
want. When I find you, you're fucking dead.
Gonna find your ass, boy.
Huh? Giving up that easy.
I don't even bother going there for my meat anymore. Quality's gone way down.
Holy shit. I still can't sleep after seeing what happened to that radio fella.
I ain't giving up that easy.
Okay, Mr. Bernard. One question.
Damn.
How exposed am I? Who was that?
Got no...
My lord.
Asshole's trying to ice me. So what?
Get behind him.
You gonna kill me now?
Good idea. I'm downtown. Need some help securing it.
Hey, I said I'd help you get control of this city, and I keep my word. I just hope you know how to keep yours.
I get to thinking about it sometimes. What it'd be like to hold the little shit down, cut his hair, make him look like I did before I shipped off. He wouldn't smart off to me then, would he? I know I'd catch hell from the old lady, though.
My boy says Barbieri's is closed. Something about the owner being gone.
This is a nice place. Thinking of sticking around later, taking a steam.
Since grade school, we was about the next best thing to sisters that you could find.
Right on.
He's got so I don't even want to check the mail anymore. It's either bill or past due notice.
Oh, come on.
If you're ready to lay hands on Tony... When you're in the hotel, grab a couple of those little fancy soaps. They won't give me any more at the motel.